Arroz poblano is a Mexican dish made with rice, in which its green color comes from a chili poblano liquid preparation. The green liquid is made by blending roasted chili poblano with onion, cilantro, garlic and some water. White rice is fried in oil, then the liquid is added, as well as yellow corn grains, small strips of chili poblano and salt. The rice is simmered until tender.